Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Myself Dr. ML Anupama. In this video, I am demonstrating how you can make hand sanitizer in your home with low cost and more effective. It will be more effective by to get sanitizing effect. In the view of this coronavirus outbreak, this is very important to use hand sanitizers to wash your hand whenever there is no water available for you. If the water is available, then you can use hand wash itself. If there is no water, is not available, you are traveling or drinking some water or touching an affected area, and in that cases you can use hand sanitizer. You can use hand wash also, and hand sanitizer is an option if you are not getting enough water in nearby places to wash your hands, like when you are traveling in bus or in any other places when there is no hand wash facility is there. So you can make use of this video to do it yourself hand sanitizer in your home. So let's start the video. So let's make the hand sanitizer. It is a surgical spirit, or you can ask this type of spirit in medical shop, you can get easily. And this is an empty container. You can use an empty hand wash container or a spray bottle and anything like that to store the hand sanitizer. You can make in small quantity and you can use whenever it is over or closed. So I am, for demonstrating purpose, I am making the hand sanitizer in this small bottle. So you can take surgical spirit to this empty bottle, half the spirit, and you can add a distilled water or RO water, or otherwise to get more effectiveness you can take a normal saline in from the chemist shop. One IV fluid bottle it is, normal saline, it will be available in all the chemists. And you can take 20%, it means you can take 20% of water or 30% of water. To that you add 70% of spirit and shake well and use to make it very very special. Or you can you want some fragrance in that, you can add lavender essential oil and any type of essential oil you can add to this. Otherwise you can use it simply, and it will be solved all the purposes of a sanitizer. It is very simple and more effective. Okay friends, now start the making of saline hand sanitizer. Sorry for the disturbance. I'm adding a surgical spirit to this much. It's in a washer container, but some essential oil I have mixed it to that to get lavender fragrance. You can add it, otherwise you can leave it. It is of your choice only. Your hand sanitizer is small size ready. Shake well, and I will demonstrate on my hand now. Okay. This is an RO water, I am using it. You can use distilled water with or normal saline. Usually I will use normal saline only, but for to show you people, it will be more easy to make this hand sanitizer in home because RO water is available nowadays. So I am using this. So it is hand sanitizer purpose is solved. Thank you for watching my video. This is the hand sanitizer which I have made. Make use of this video to make your own hand sanitizer. Thank you for watching.